Attempt number two. Was infected. Did those words really just come out of my mouth? Right.
Better be alive, Joel.
Oh shit.
Barricade the door! This way. Ellie!
What about our backpacks?
Fuck the backpacks! Shit!
The gate! Help me lift it!
Find something to prop it up with. I'll move it.
That's how she got infected.
No, 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 no. Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish. Just stay calm. Stay calm.
There's some more stuff over there you can break. See it, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two, we fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight for every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
What's option three?
Sorry.
I would have thought we would have seen, like, when they went to see Marlene. Because Ellie said Marlene nearly shot her. I thought there would have been a, like, an interesting bit to keep on there, to be honest. But, yeah, I really enjoyed that. I mean, anything to do with The Last of Us is just amazing, so... The fact that they say that apparently they're thinking of doing the second one. I'm hoping either they do it like set in the future or following the storyline. Or hell, following Joel from after, like the years after, just after the infection. So you see how him and his brother Tommy survived. I think that'd be a pretty good way to go. But other than that, thank you guys so much for watching this. It really means a lot. Watching my video, because I'm really enjoying them or not, I don't know, but I'm still gonna really enjoyed this series, it's a good game. Next game we're probably going to play will be Tomb Raider, and I'll play Outlast after that. I'm really not looking forward to it, because it's a scary game, and I don't really like scary games. But other than that, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in the next series. Alright. Bye!